Well, ladies and gentlemen, I got a request to do one of my songs, one of my oldest songs. It's called Amazing. This song got my whole career started back when I was at Ole Miss, and I wrote this song in my dorm room. I remember recording it and taking it to the radio station, Rebel Radio, and they played it like every 30 minutes. It was great. And you know, I remember taking flyers to all the sorority houses and dorm rooms and, you know, just trying to get people to the shows and just, you know, really wanted to get discovered. And one of the big things that happened was that I found this sort of loophole in the software called Napster from like 2000, 2001. And I was able to basically expose my song to thousands and thousands of people, millions of people. And within like 2 months of that, I ended up getting a record deal. So thanks, Napster. So this is a song that got it all started for me. It's a song called Amazing.
Cause you paint a picture on the wall, cause you got a lot to tell me, but you don't think you can say it better. Oh baby, you're bringing up times I can't recall, and I'm sure they made your point, but I just can't seem to remember. Yeah, and I know you got the feeling, and I can't say I'm agreeing with your topic of conversation, love. So just listen to the reasons and the hints that I've been given to the thoughts of my imagination. So come on, let me sing. I said, baby, you're amazing. I want to let you see you're everything more to me. I will let you be. I will. Cause I saw you walking down the hall, and I had a lot to tell you, but I didn't think you could say it better. Oh, baby, now you were good at making me feel so small, and I know you made your point, but I just don't want to remember. And I know you got the feeling, and I can't say I'm agreeing with your topic of a conversation, Lord. So just listen to the reasons and the hints that I've been giving to the thoughts of my imagination. So come on, let me sing. I said, baby, you're amazing. I want to let you see you are everything more to me. Baby, love now, we'll let you be. I will. Cause I'm dancing around in your world of play, taking my time to make sure you stay. I would give my life to make it okay. Yeah, so come on, let me sing. She got style, she got grace, some need for makeup on her face. Came as no surprise on me, she got a great personality. I tried it, but tough, can't afford to give up, because all of my love just don't seem to be enough. It's a common formality, a contagious technicality. Damn, she's so good to me, I find it hard to break the pieces. Please, this ain't the way it seems. If you could dance in my shoes, you know special company. I said, now baby, you're amazing. I want to let you see you are everything more to me. Baby, love now, I will let you be. I will. I said, now baby, you're amazing. And I want to let you see you are everything more to me. I will let you be. I will.
You know what I just realized too? While I was playing the song, I just realized this is the guitar that I wrote it on, and this is the guitar that I recorded it on back in like 2001 or 2002. And it's actually the guitar that, it was my first guitar ever when I was a little kid. So, man, this thing's got some good vibe in it. Maybe I should do a lot more with it, I guess. Anyway, if you like what you're hearing, please subscribe. And also, if you want to leave some feedback in the comment section, or if you want to request some songs for me to do for you guys, I will be more than happy to do them. Peace.
Thank you for watching.